unlimited supply of misinformation is Mr. Know-It-All.
All right, this is TF from Team Pumpenstein, back again at Pro Edge Paintball. Check them out at proedgepaintball.com. I've just got a couple of the carbon fiber barrels that are out there today just to talk about pump players. Pump players are always concerned about weight, mostly because they're older and slower, so they've got to carry less weight in their hands. I'm only speaking about myself there, older and slow. But I am wily, so you all have to watch out. Genius. First one here I got is a Sly Kit. I've had this for a while. Shoots great. Multi-back. Comes with a barrel bag and things like this. This one happens to be 14 inch. Really enjoy it. One of the things that I haven't shot yet, but I wanted to show in comparison to what I was trying to show here, is an invert nightstick. Lightweight, super lightweight, lighter than the Deadly Wind. But the only drawback to the invert in comparison to the Deadly Wind is that it's a single bore. But very lightweight, and from what I hear, shoots really well. But what I did want to show, because a lot of people ask, you know, what barrels do you shoot? They've seen them in other videos, is a Deadly Wind product. This is their 14-inch, which is fairly standard. This is Joe, so you can see there's paint in the, this guy actually plays. Oh, wait. Oh, and there's like 15 paintballs in there, which means someone pumped his gun for him many times without shooting it. But this is a Deadly Wind. It takes freak backs, if you can pull them out. Let me pull this one out here. It takes freak backs. And Colin does these in 12, 14-inch, things like that. Super lightweight, have had one for years, one of the first generations, never had a problem. The inside of the barrel, if we can see that, Joe, has got a surface that allows you to use a swab. Some of the early carbon fibers, you couldn't use a cotton swab or anything else that was fabric because it might snag some of the carbon fibers themselves, unravel the barrel, and then you're breaking every ball that comes out of it. So Deadly Wind has produced a barrel that can be swabbed, multi-backed. Freaks inserts probably won't be hard to find for some time, but with smart parts going out of business, they might be a little bit more difficult. This is a stainless steel back for ultra lightweight. Again, if I can get this out, yeah. For ultra lightweight, you can use the aluminum, and they work just fine. I've seen no difference. Stainless steel maybe has a little bit more durability, but I just have stainless steel in mine just because that's what I use. Colin sent me this back, and I got it dusted. So that is not something you're going to see in production. But maybe if enough people talk to Colin, he can get that done for us, or have blank backs or something like that. So definitely check out Deadly Wind barrels and ProEdgePaintball.com. Always good for any of your paintball needs. Thanks a lot.